Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. Today we're going to talk about the new update to Google Calendar, which allows you to change the size of your appointments or appointment slots. So historically what Google has done is all of those appointments in your Google Calendar show up as a 30-minute block. So it covers about half of the time. So let's jump over here and look. So this is the new update here. So what it does is it actually changes the size of a meeting. So this is a traditional 30-minute meeting. A 30-minute meeting, you can see two of those take up that hour slot time. And then if I change it to a 10-minute meeting or 20 minutes, those slots adjust to the time of the actual meeting. It's the same in appointment slots. So you can see I have five appointments here that are only 5 minutes each. So those are actually smaller than the 30-minute time. So the way that you can change this, it's on by default. The way that you can turn it off or on if you accidentally turn it off is you can go up to settings. You'll go to your settings menu. You'll come over here on the left to view options. And right down here, it says display shorter events the same size as 30-minute events. So when I click on this, it's going to be saved. If I go back to my Google Calendar, you'll see that all of my meetings have the same size of text and bar, so it doesn't actually equal what my schedule looks like, and you have stacked events. Again, so if I go to settings here, view options, I come down and I unclick that. If I go back, you'll see that those adjust. Just a quick update from Google Calendar. Again, if you're here, it's because you're most likely an educator. I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.